Please click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates on civil engineering concepts. In this video lecture, I will explain you how to edit the images after rendering process is completed from revert architectural software to the realistic process for the printouts. Okay, so this is also important concepts in editing the images for the final outputs. So initially I will show you the sample images so that you can easily understand the concept. Okay, so click on the images folder here. So here I am selecting my starting image. So this is my first image which I was edited for my respective projects. Okay, so this is my second image, and this is my third image, and this is my fourth image. Okay, so for these respected images I was added road section and plant section and sky section. Again I was added some of the car section here like this. So in this video I will explain you how to add these components, okay, for the realistic images. Okay, for adding the components, just I am selecting this respected elevation section. So in my previous video I was explained how to add the dimensions for the respected section for this elevation. Okay, so in this video I will cover you how to add the background section and how to add the components for the final output like realistic images. Okay, so for this respected G+1 building elevation. Okay, so before editing the images, just we have to make sure that this respected images should be in transparent PNG format. Okay, so for that firstly we have to convert that building section to transparent PNG. For that initially you need to go to the Google. Just I am going to the make transparent PNG. Okay, just I am selecting this website, make transparent background, so that it will open here like this, which is related to the www.remove.bg. So you can select here from this respected website, you can easily convert that image. So here I am uploading image, just I am uploading. So click on the upload image option. So it will directly ask your image from your computer. So here I am selecting desktop. So here I am selecting image folder. So in this we need to select this trial 2. Okay, so it will directly convert your respected image to the transparent format. Okay, so now we can see it is easily converting that my image to the transparent format as per my requirement. So this is my transparent image. You can easily download from here. Just you can click on the download option so that it will download your PNG format. So after downloading this respected image, just we have to download the trees section from the Google directly. Okay, so in the Google you can type the letter as trees for downloading the trees. So you can find n number of the trees for that respected section. Depends upon your consideration, you can download that tree section. Okay, so it will find a number of the trees here like this, you can download that. Okay, so again in the same process you can download the sky section also, sky. So you can type the sky so that it will open your number of the images which is related to the sky process. Again you can type this letter as car section, you can directly type here so that it will find car views. Okay, so car front view you can directly type here so that it will download your all the images. So after downloading process is completed all the images, just you need to make sure that you need to remove the all the background for that respective section also. Okay, so I was already downloaded that respected images which is related to the trees. So these are my trees and this is my coconut tree and this is my sky. I was already downloaded the car section also. So initially I will show you that car section also. And this is my car, just I am using for the elevation front view section. Okay, so for editing the images like realistic model, just we have to use one website which is related to the Canva. Okay, so just I am typing here as Canva. Just I am typing here Canva. Just you can directly type in the Google so that it will open your editing. So this is the software which is used most of the people without knowing the knowledge from the Photoshop. Okay, so here I am selecting the canva.com, www.canva.com, so that it will open your all the features which is involved in that Canva software. So here you can select any one of the section, depends upon your consideration. I am considering my respected section as per my considerations of the size of YouTube thumbnail, just I am considering here. And initially you need to drag all the images. So initially you need to import all the images from the downloaded transparent images to this Canva software for editing process. Okay, so it is opening here. You can wait for 1 or 2 seconds so that it will load all the features involved in this Canva. Okay, so it will be consisting of templates here and elements here and uploads here, text here, more here. You can directly click on this uploads option. Okay, so I was already uploaded the image which is related to this respected tree sections and some of the building elevations already. Okay, so if you want to import that respected images, you can directly select here. For example, I need to import this 1, 2, 3, 4 images. Okay, so you can directly select here and you can drag to the respected model here. Okay, you can directly drag to the respected software here like this, okay, so that it will import your images. Okay, otherwise you can directly upload from the upload media option. So it is also available here on the top, and you can select any one of the section from this. Okay, so you can upload the images like your considerations. Okay, so here I was uploaded the images. So after uploading process completed, firstly we need to add the background section. So for that, just I'm selecting this background here. Okay, so I was already downloaded this background from the Google itself. Okay, so here I'm selecting here, and you can adjust the size and format as per your consideration. Okay, so just I'm selecting all the requirement here like this for this respected building section. Okay, so after that we have to add the building section. So here I'm selecting this building, which is make it as a transparent format. Okay, so this is my building which is related to the transparent format. Okay, so here I'm selecting my scale for this building. You can increase the scale as per your consideration here. And after this we need to add the some of the plants. Just I'm selecting this plant example. So just I'm adding this plant to the left hand side section. Again, if you want to edit this respected plant behind the building, you can select here and you can click on the send backward, so that the plant will be moved to your respected background section here like this. Okay, so again you can enlarge your respected building section here like this. So after that we have to add the coconut trees. So here I was added that coconut trees here like this. We can add any one of those section. Just I'm selecting one coconut tree here in front of the house. Again I'm selecting one more tree section here. Again I am adding to the backward section here like this. Okay, so after adding all these respected trees, just we have to add the road in front of the building. Okay, so this, that is also important. Okay, so you can directly download the road section front view for the building directly. So I was already downloaded one of the elevation which is related to the road section. So this is my road. Just I need to add that road in front of my elevation. So for that we have to go to the Canva software again. Again we have to import the road section from the respected output. Okay, so here I'm selecting this road section. Okay, so now you can see it was imported here. So you can select from this starting point here, you can directly click on this. Again you can decrease the size of this respected road here like this. Okay, so again you can adjust this respected road like this. Okay, so after that you can copy this respected road to the multiple section. So for that click on the Control C option and click on the Control V option, so that it will copy your respected object here like this. Again in the same process you can Control C and you can click on the Control V option, so that it will add your respected road in front of this elevation section. Now we have to add the car section for this. So before that we have to edit this road section as per our consideration. Okay, so now we have to add the car section. So for that reason only, just I was taken two car section for the simple understanding. You can download that cars and you can rectify those respected cars by using transparent background section. So here I am selecting this car. So you can directly decrease that respected size of the car for this respected building. Okay, so here I am selecting here like this. Again you can place the car in front of the house here like this. Okay, again in the same process, just you can select this black color car also. So you can decrease the size of the car, depends upon your building size consideration and depends upon the car dimensions, and you can put in front of the house here like this. Okay, now we can see all the components are added here which is related to the background sky and the grass section and some of the coconut trees and some of the plant section and some of the road section and some of the car section here like this. Okay, so after all the process is completed, just we have to download the image final output. Okay, so before that we have to make sure that the building should be as per your dimensions, as per your consideration. So here I am adjusting this respected building. You can adjust that, you can move that building to the right hand side section or left hand side section, depends upon your consideration. Okay, so here I am selecting this respected plant also. So here I am selecting dragging to the right hand section. Okay, so now we can directly download this image. So click on the download option on the top. So you can consider any one of the size from the respected point. You can click on the download option, so that your final output will be directly downloaded to your respected section. Okay, so it will take some time for downloading for your respected image, depends upon your size of the requirement. So now we can see it is saying design downloaded. Okay, so click on the cancel option. So here I'm selecting this respected image which is related to the untitled design 3.png. so click on open option. Okay, so it will open your final output here like this. So this is the complete process of how to edit the images for the background without using the Photoshop in simple step-by-step process. Okay, so if you have any queries about this respected video, please text me your questions in the below comment box. I will try to give the answer for that respected questions. Thank you.